Look, it's easy to have a conversation about selections right now, whether Vijay Shankar should have been picked. He's had a very lean season. Maybe a rider could have been picked, or maybe even a Manish Pandey at this point in time. He's had a decent run in the second half of the tournament. Probably these are the guys whom the selectors would have thought of for a number four slot. But the way I think about it is that at that given point in time, if the selection committee had decided that they are picking this side, then we have to stand by it and we'll have to accept the way things have gone by. Maybe it could have been a bit different that if India could have waited and picked a side a little later. That date, I think Vijay Shankar was the right man. He had done well recently for India. He had batted well for India in the recent ODI matches where he actually batted beautifully. Yes, the IPL hasn't been the best tournament for him, hasn't really got enough runs. The man at that point in time who was the right man to be picked was picked, and that was Vijay Shankar. There's never been a doubt about Rishabh Pant's talent and the way he can strike the ball, the way he can really hit those big sixes, the way he can make a mockery of the bowlers. But the only question that we've always had or have spoken about is that does he finish games? Does he have the temperament? Does he have it in him to finish matches and go right to the end? I'm just very pleased that he's gone on to do it on a few occasions now. We saw it the first game against Mumbai where he batted first and got those amazing sixes of Bumrah. Then we saw another game against, I think it was the Royals, where he stayed till the end and he finished the game. And again, a big game like this, the playoff game, Rishabh Pant staying almost till the end. I'm still going to be a little critical regarding Rishabh Pant's temperament. Nothing against his shot making, nothing against the way he goes on to play his game. But again, at that point in time, when the game was within his grasp, within the team's grasp, was there a need for him to play that shot? Then it'd be also what happened after that. Those are the things that I think Rishabh Pant will learn in time. But again, what a player. And again, once more, what a knock.